How to fix WhatsApp unable to connect, please try again later. In this video I will show you one method, hope it will fix your problem. First open setting. Open apps. Open app management. Open WhatsApp. Open storage. Clear cache and clear data. Enable auto launch. If any update is available, try to update. After updating WhatsApp, try to log in and your problem should be fixed.